Welcome everyone to Skills Play in Divinity 2.
Original Sin.
Original Sin, yeah. So we're restarting, because, yeah. Being an undead with regeneration magic is just the worst. Okay. I could have helped you, but I'd like to be able to help both of us, especially when I'm gonna fight all by myself in a room alone with some douchebag, you know? So,
don't annoy people.
I have a human this time. I'm a wizard, and she's a human battle mage.
Still a bit groggy, are we? Don't worry. The set's easy now. No need to hurry.
Now, us out.
Let's just move on. We gotta get up and out of here.
What did they do to me?
Let's get our bearings.
I don't even remember them stressing me down.
Mom, which one are your arms? That one?
Okay, empty crates.
Did you expect a needle? Did you expect a needle? Shaking her fluffy coat, the sheep eyes you balefully.
Fresh meat. Nice, plump, sounded like a chicken's leg too.
I found the cargo key. Alright, where's that cargo? Right where? Cargo? How did you miss?
Because you went first.
I did not.
I did, though. Do not start a fight.
I'll try not to.
This guy I don't trust.
Hey! Get me out of this cage and I'll make it worth your while. You in?
What the hell, bro?
Oh,
I should
have known. Oh, I'm sorry. Did I do something?
You set me on fire!
Set everything on fire. Oops.
He's almost dead.
Yep. Yeah. Frost armor. I'm gonna end my turn. Now he's on fire!
Oh my!
Are you gonna fight the guy that's on fire with you, or are you gonna fight the guy who's almost dead?
I like a win.
Alright. that point, because that's the only way you can get to. What the hell just happened?
I think I accidentally...
The prisoner's eyes meet yours. He speaks not with gratitude, but with gleeful malevolence.
He's on fire.
Oh, freedom.
You're on fire.
Better than wine.
You're on fire.
And I can set you free in return.
You're
say
on fire.
Your prayers while you've breath to speak them, lad.
Okay.
The whole...
Second fight. He's still on fire. Yes, attack the shit out of him, please. Don't pickpocket him. Turn him into a chicken. Perfect. Now attack the chicken. The flaming chicken. Run, chicken.
He goes to, he goes to the same corner.
Nice. Okay. Coming in. To keep the chicken.
That's for 2 turns. You don't seem to be doing that well for me, but you can heal.
Okay.
You.
I can heal you. You can end your turn or move near me and I'll heal you. Haha, he missed. Wait. Kill this guy. God damn. Can I just kill the guy without you telling me everything I can do? Why did I move? Can I please? I don't want to move. I just want to kick the guy to death.
What would he have to gain by killing me? Strange forces are at work.
Hey.
Hi, hold on. Okay. does the guard. Healing consumed. Wow. Ugh. Okay. Why didn't it move the freaking barrel? Move it. Still. I am trying to restore my health. My health, motherfucker.
Empty.
That's one good thing about being undead.
You'll find him on the walk through this shit, no problem. In the officer's quarters. The good ship Merryweather. But you can
index fingers pressed to her lips. She
my boy, you do so well, okay. I'm sure you'll soon. And you like awaits. And if you're a particularly good girl, perhaps a cure as well. An end to source for good.
She frowns and peers at you close.
Delusions such as these are rare, but not unheard of. I require for my peace of mind, of course. Why do you go? Go on, my aunt, we am. So let's just leave for your own peace.
Going to bed, sweetheart.
Yes, this is a rare kind of magic. I'll need to write to headquarters right away.
Good God, there's...
Behind the Magister, a blooded...
There's been a murder. Waters is investigating. She'll figure out who did it. Always does. Aren't you enterprising?
Where did she go?
I'll let Waters go ahead. She with the body.
Ugly sight, isn't it? Burns me up this happened under our protection. We're extremely lucky no void walker.
Oh yeah, up the ladder. That's still in the
Finn
tutorial area.
Like that. He was desperate for us to help him. Two things scared the living daylights out of him. His own shadow. We'll find out who did this.
She looks up at you with a mirthless smile.
I was on duty in your room when the murder happened.
Empty.
You're one of the only indisputably innocent people on the ship. Unless you can commit murder in your... I thought of... Listen, I could use some... Bring me a good lead, and I'll throw in a shiny gold coin for you. How about that? Not in here, it isn't. You let me know if you hear anything.
Your kind always hung closest to us.
The elf is reading a volume. He reaches out and
fast.
He sits back and returns to his book.
It is simultaneous. Tell me, what do you know of your?
Oh, please.
I have no. No. I want to know of this text. Where did these gods come from? Who are they? Of course, you don't have any useful information. Why did I? Now, please, run along.
No amount of pestering will get the elf to take his eyes off his book.
You better be ready to talk.
mind. I'm really rather busy.
Your kind always hung closest to our divine, like wolves.
You mind?
Well, we've got this wolf on a leash now.
It was one of them. I know it.
Would you put a knuckle in it? I'm trying to concentrate.
Need to register, sir. You faring okay so far?
Meanwhile...
I'll give you that knuckle if you keep carrying on.
He tugs the collar of his uniform and chuckles. All of a sudden, he grips you firmly by the chin, with the intent of inspecting your teeth.
You head on in now. Williams will get you sorted fast.
Now, to business. You will answer me three questions. The first one is this. Can you cook? Oh, music to my beleaguered stomach. On to the second question. Can you knit, weave? In short... Oh.
Boom. Yeah, here's the stuff that we...
What happened?
Take all. Empty barrels, empty chest. Nice. Yeah. I'll send you two wands. You need some food. You need a deck of cards.
You press your palm against the door to open it. The wood feels neither cold nor warm, but simply it doesn't budge.
The collar circling your neck and reaches a hand towards his blade.
Another sorcerer!
Alright, I shall regenerate myself and just fortify myself, magic shield myself.
Screaming through, and now we got void bugs swarming up top. Saw it coming, I did. Sorcerer mutiny.
Bug is me. Yeah, what are you fighting? Why are you fighting the knights? I thought they died. Let's go down the hatch. Okay. All the way down here, huh? you're back this way. I see. I didn't even notice this room. Will you go to your inventory and send me the rejuvenation or resurrection? Yeah. Okay. It's your turn. Run away, please. You're almost dead. Get behind me. Kill somebody. Why do you have that menu up? Switch to your other menu. How do you switch to your other menu?
No idea.
How did you get that menu up? There you go. Turn them into a fucking chicken. Fireball them. You do have a fireball. There's a scroll to the right, right there. Don't hit me with it. There we go. That's hitting one of them. There we go. Hit both of them with it. Bam! Yeah. I go punch him in the face. Oh, okay. So since I'm up close personal with these guys, I'm gonna use that on myself. This on this one again. He went around me to slice you. Oh my god, he's doing a lot of damage to you. There's
what?
There's a dog coming.
Since when?
I don't know. You can turn that guy into a chicken. Please. Yay. Now kick him in the face. Or hit him. Yeah. Nice, okay. Bleeding failed. It's my turn. Sorry, I poisoned you. He's dead. Your turn. You should heal yourself. Use the healing potion. Now, can you use one on me? Go to and press X. Okay. You wanna just run away from this or attack the dog for me?
Wait, no, I can't.
Yeah? Use this when you're nearby. Okay. X. Okay. Well, use. Press X. Press A.
When there are no enemies, there
are no enemies. Oh, okay. Shit. Do you have anything I can give you? Okay. Put armor on yourself, I guess. Can you encourage me to fight? Cast it. Dead guy, beat up the dog. Why can't you attack the dog? There you go. Critical hit. Just to keep attacking his stupid little face. Just die. Yay. Now what are you doing? Nothing is left. Press B. Is there anything to heal me? Dead forever. I'm wearing a hood. Disease. Why would you do that? God, you look nasty. Ew, look at you. Will you hurry up? Heal me or something? Look, a resurrection scroll. Fucking stop and use it now.
Okay.
Shit. Press Y. Cast that shit on me. Holy fuckballs. Yeah, I know it's good. Desk. Okay, I'm going back upstairs. I'm poisoned again. Damn it. Fighting something. This door. Hi.
God damn it! We need to get off this wreck, as quick!
Yeah, let's go. Come on. Up these stairs. I already searched everything. They killed these things up here for us. Damn it. Hey, the exit to the boat's over here.
A lifeboat! That means there's still a chance!
You do it! Getting on the lifeboat. Children and dwarfs first.
The dwarf yanks at one of the nearby ropes to no avail.
Look, there were other people down there.
Down the ladder to help people. Trying to be freaking good people, I guess.
If you can walk, get yourself up the ladder. There's a wait! Void Woken!
I just have eyes on.
There are green dots over here. A fight? Aw, oh, shit. What the hell? I don't want to be a part of this. Oh, shit. She's gonna die.
I thought Voidwoken was supposed to be scary.
They who are about to die.
My turn's coming up.
I've faced worse.
Well, at least they're all ready to fight. Have to do anything. Fight him! Kill him! Turn him into a chicken. I'll heal you. Ooh, snap. Backstab critical. Very powerful person, obviously. Cool.
Let's not tarry. This old tub is about to burst.
There's something. It's Magister Silas. The one who put on this damn collar.
Sweet. Let's get out of here.
Sounds like she needs help.
We need to wait.
Ow. I'm laying down. What's happening to me? This is evil. Why does it always start with a shipwreck?
Honorable Dallas, We lost a ship sailing sorcerer prisoners to Fort Joy. We assume some escaped and broke their collars. Their vile magic lured the Voidwalker.
All of their all who magic, were aboard. Huh? I think it was just that one lady. Dead.
Yours faithfully.
Obviously us too. Eternity. And then all the other main
High
characters.
High Judge Oriban.
Damn.
I don't even feel bad. You know what? I'm glad you guys died. Trying to blame it all on us. It was that one lady, and they were asking for our help in the first place.
Now it's my turn to play. Now it's my turn.
If your cursor turns red when you hover over an item, it's someone else's.
Oh.
Even if someone really deserves it, murder will in broad daylight will bring guards.
Turn. That's my turn to play. Why are you saying no?
It's Daddy's game.
Why
it's his birthday.
Why are you saying that?
I love you, Jeremy. We'll play
like
something
you.
With you, okay?
I don't like you! I don't like you!
Aw, tired baby wants to play.
Hey, look, we're at a beach.
Oh. Ow. This looks familiar.
The Void Woken.
They make short bloody work of our ship.
Sanders of
and I doubt
upper
that
deep
that
escape
voice
crack
will save
its clutches. Okay. Cool.
Oh, that's a great place to end.
Yeah. Thank you, everyone. We're finally getting past the Kraken. Again, don't be undead with restoration spells. You will not survive yourself. Be a human if you want to do restoration. Do poison if you want to be undead. It's as simple as that, really. Bye, guys.